today, the goal is to get a stupid number of prismatic orbs. We're going to do it. But really quick, first, we only need 143 people to click subscribe. Do it. Click the button. All right. Yeah. To reach the goal of 1,000, we are going to play unranked. We're going to play as Ranger. New unranked game. As Ranger, we will take a whetstone. Early on, we need to survive. To survive. I also want pigs. Would the spike bow be good? It's a lot of money. I'm going to say no. I do want customer cards. In particular, I would like 4 customer cards. Is that going to be hard to get? Yeah, a little bit. But it is part of my plan to get a stupid number of prismatic orbs. And this plan really comes from the Discord. From the Backpack Battles Discord. Somebody posted a screenshot. I tried it. I failed. I responded to them, and they answered back. And they gave me an explanation that makes perfect sense. I forget their name. I'm so bad with names. It was Crab something. I'm so bad with that. Sorry about that. We could smash pigs, but that's not what we're trying to do. I should get better at remembering names. Ooh, I would take a hungry blade. Do I even need this sword? Not really. Do I still take the whetstone? I might not. Okay, so this costs 7. Do I want the banana? I don't think so. Okay, we do need to find pigs still. I would like 8 pigs if I could get them, but that's not going to happen at this rate. I should already have 3 if I'm trying to do that. Darn. Losing that round sucks. Two pigs is not a number that I would like. Start the battle. Let's do this. So herbs would be okay if they're on sale. They're making a flaming sword. Really, anything is okay on sale. Anything that contributes to the build. Probably not a broom. Oh, the potion, maybe. This bow, not really. Herbs, not on sale. Questionable. I'm gonna take the bags. I'm definitely gonna take the pig. To get that, tempted to sell the bow. Sell the whetstone. If I sell the whetstone, then I might as well sell the bow. No, we're good. Start the battle. Oh, wait. Now we're good. I'll get one of these.
Okay.
We need economy. Economy is important. That's it. Cat on sale would be nice. This thing on sale, it's economy. This one, sure. Put this back. Customer card stays in. Still need more of them. A yellow? It's a little bit weird unless I'm buying that banana. I'm gonna say no. This gem box should not be in. I could take the cat to turn this into the other kind of gem box, but I don't have the items to put into it. We're good. I did get up to 4 pigs. That's not bad. I still have 4 hearts. We could do this.
Okay.
We are up against iron. An iron axe. Crap. Not good. 2 hearts missing, but we'll get one back when we get our clover. Blueberry. I would take a blueberry. We are doing the 0-second kill, probably. That build. Because it just works really well with prismatic orbs. Don't roll with this in. I do need this. I need 2 more of those. Anathirst? I don't have that many herbs, so I'm gonna say yes. I don't really need this potion, but I kind of want it. There's another gem box on sale. Huh. other gem box on sale. Let's buy it. Does it lose me the round? Possibly. That's a lot of economy, though. Start the battle. Round 6.
Okay.
6 economy. And part of it is in the form of gems, which could be useful. We win one, let's go. Easy game, that makes a huge difference. So pull this out. Pull this out. Put this in. Take this one? I guess so. Roll. So how much money? A bunch. I will take Lucky Pig. Was it worth paying gold for that? I think so. We still need 2 customer cards as quick as I can get them. This is part of the dream. This whetstone is not so much part of the dream. Let me think. 2 gold, that gets me up to 4. 5, 6. Eh. Oh, I do have this purple. Could do that. Purples are kind of good, though. Wait, what was I gonna sell? The whetstone. Stamina's questionable. Very questionable. Start the battle.
Okay.
We're making a lucky pig. We have 2 of our 4 customer cards. Lame. Down to 2 hearts, back up to 3. Getting this on sale helps. That's plus 5 gold. Getting this on sale, stamina could be a problem. Expensive. We're fine. We're fine. Take these out. Customer card. Let's go. I do need one of these. Now's a good time to hit it. To get it. To hit it. To hit it to get it. Could get this. For what? No. Okay, we've got 3 customer cards. We're getting there. Could sell this and roll, but we're already at full. The rolls are expensive. The rolls are expensive. So my dream is to move this pig. Put this here. Do not combine. Put this here. Put this here. This pig. Is there anything to hit with this luck? No. Start the battle. What round is it? Round 8. Next round, we will have 4 luck, so I could enable a carrot if we saw one on sale. Crap, we're down to 2 hearts. Stamina potion could be useful, and it's on sale. Could use bags. Is that a bag that I want? Not really, but I can sell stuff. I could sell gem boxes if I have to. This bag is on sale. Now we've got a little bit of stamina. Wolpertinger, this. Would I take another mana thirst? I only have this one thing of herbs, so probably. I don't need to sell it this round. I have gems I can sell. Which gems? Probably that one and this one. Oh, I need to sell another because I still need to roll once. I'm gonna sell this one. Why would I? This is what I'm looking for, prismatic orbs. Why would I roll with these in? Start the battle. Still need the 4th customer card. It's important. Very important. Crucial. More pigs would be good too, but they're gonna be hard to find as we get more customer cards. Time dilator. Oh, everybody's weapons attack 30% slower. It's so expensive. I want it, but it's too much money, I think, to waste. I do think it's very good. Very, very good. And I would really like it. have to take this. That is the whole point of this run, is to get more of those. Goodbye, time dilator. Another of these is pretty good. Alright. Is it worth the money? Still looking for the membership cards. I wonder if I should be rolling without them. Getting a second one of these is good. Really good. Okay, we don't need the regen. We're already in a fairly strong place. This one would like to activate, probably. For it to activate is tricky. Very tricky. Huh. Do I think I'm gonna drink this potion? Not too much. Okay, put the blueberry up here, I guess. Good? We're good. Start the battle. 12 cost. It's expensive, but we have economy. They have one of my customer cards. All we need is one more customer card. Cat would be helpful. Cat could start to convert these to bags, too. Huh. That would be kind of good. If we go to items. How much is this worth? Item info, 5 gold. So it costs 10, basically. That takes a while to pay for itself. 30 round 11. The cat is good on its own. It gives sale chance. I'm leaning towards cat, but god, it's expensive. I guess I'm gonna say no. For now. For now, at least. We'll say no. Put this here. Boots can go wherever. Oh, I need to make the lucky pig. Okay, why is this becoming so hard? So much junk. Okay, starting mana. We're good. We are good. 2 lives left, round 11. Roll. Oh, take out these gem boxes. Just find the customer card. This one is good, but... customer card. I do have the mana orb for it. Okay. Which one to sell? Probably the red. Good, good, good. Could move these. Moving these is a hassle. I'm gonna say we're good for right now. Start the battle. Oh, wait. Sorry. This holy is kind of good too. For 1 cost, it's not bad. Could have sold a gem for it. I kind of like my topazes though. Cool. Just the membership card. The membership card. The membership card. Do not combine with that regen. I can sell that regen anytime. Blueberries are good, though. I only got to 4 pigs. This is a little bit rough. Only a little bit, but it is. You're not in the right place. I know the right setup for this. It's just, do I want to do it right now? I guess. I think that's the right setup. Wait, maybe it's not. It's close enough. Blueberry should be here. I have a second blueberry. Second blueberry could make a difference. Okay, how much money? 13. Could have been the whetstone. This on sale? Just show me the customer card. Customer card, customer card, customer card would be so nice. So, so nice. Ideally, this would hit two swords. Oh, the pigs can hit it. Pigs hitting it is good. Does it make much difference? A tiny bit. Do I buy this bag? I can buy that bag and reroll, but it's hard to fit. It is becoming tricky to fit some of these bags. There it is. The dream. The dream. So now, we want to lock, 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 lock. Start the battle. Lock four of the items. Well, maybe I shouldn't have locked them yet. Never mind. I should not have locked them yet. No, I should have. So the thought process is, I have four customer cards. So any item that I roll, unless it's a unique, should be godly now. Oh, but I have to get rid of these. So we should only see godlies, as long as we have four customer cards and these spots are reserved. Godly bag. So we're trying to see these orbs. But ideally, I think I would have done it before I had purchased these two. I could buy stuff on sale too. These are still worth money. I don't really need the yellows. How are we doing for luck? So I'm not having much luck with actually seeing the thing that I want to see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. We did get a mana potion. Mana potion's good. So the problem now is I'm not going to get anything else for the build except for prismatics, basically. But that's okay, if I get the prismatics. Start the battle. I didn't really get enough pigs for it, though, before we shut things off. And I should buy a unique just so that I stop seeing uniques, because this could be a unique. You only see the uniques when you enter, though. I'm gonna buy it, but then I'm probably gonna sell it right back. Take out the gem boxes. That's one wasted roll. That kind of outweighs me getting these gems when I screw that up. This is so painful. This is so painful. There's one. Perfect. Okay. So we're up to 14 with these. I need more money. I need more money. I feel like we're gonna have to try this again. Like, I don't think this is going to be the run. I don't think we got enough pigs. Start the battle.
Okay.
We're up against frost dragons. That's scary. They could have beat me. Keep going. We only have four rounds to find as many prismatics as is possible. It would have been nice to turn these into the other bags, too. Roll. 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 There's another. Unreserve. Roll. 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 There's another. Roll. 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 Sell. Sell. We're up to 14 luck, I think. 8. Oh, I have boots I can sell. I do have boots I can sell. And I can sell this green, or this purple gem. Colors are hard. We're up to 8, 10, 12, 14, 15. Okay, if I sell this, it gets me another roll. If I sell this, it gets me another roll and a half. Roll. Roll. Boots are gone. Three more rolls in the roll machine. Okay. Put these back. Start the battle. Oh no. Buff removal. Does buff removal matter to me? It does remove my vampire. They don't do much beyond that. They have crossblades. Interesting. The big thing is we don't have many rounds, and my income isn't as high as I would have liked. It's, like, decent. This slot is not lucky. Lucky slot. Come on. Come on. Five orbs is the most that I will have ever had. Assuming I can buy them, which is going to be hard if I'm out of money. 3, 5, 7, plus 8. Okay. That's everything we need, right? 8, 10, 12, 15. Yes, we're good. Just show me the orb. We can do this. I swear we can do this, maybe. Stamina potion could go. Start the battle.
Okay.
Really, I should have tried to get all five before buying these two, I think. I might have bought these two too early. They're so rare, though, and one of them was on sale. But they're lowering the chances that I see them during these rolls, I think. So I think you want to get five reserved before you buy any. That would also make it hard to be winning these fights right now. Like, if I buy these, it lowers my chances of seeing more. Or my chances just might be zero now. They might have fixed this. It is possible that they have fixed it. Just. I would feel so much better if I saw a sixth orb. Sixth orb. Lame. Super lame. Still have regen. Super lame. I'm trying my hardest. Start the battle. Could have unreserved this spot instead. Luckily, this build is pretty strong. Here, we'll reserve this one, unreserve this one. Roll. I have to take these out or else we're going to keep seeing gems. What round is... Oh, we only have one round left now. My four membership cards are putting in work. Okay? I'm not going to have the money to buy them. I would settle for just seeing. Ah, no, I kind of want to buy them. 12, 24, 36. It's so much money. It's so much money. I can't even buy them. How much are you worth? How much are these things worth? 18. I could buy two of them. I need another 24. We have some money. Don't need blueberries, but blueberries don't sell for much. We need more money. More money. More money. More money. More money. We need more money. Get more money. We need 12 money. This only sells for 3. This sells for 5. It does hurt me a lot to sell this. But it sells for decent money. That means that I don't need all this luck. We have 10% plus 8 per thing of luck. 8 per thing of luck. And we need to reach 90. So we really need like 11 clovers, maybe a little bit more, but mainly 11 clovers. We're down to 13. Reasonable. Bam. I do not know what the best setup for these is at this point in the video game. I have no idea. I assume that you want this to go here, by which I mean right here. You want this to go here. Oh, that one's not gonna crit. Right. Details. And here? Not the best. But, I mean, that's a lot of orbs. Six orbs. Six orbs is a new record for me, but I really want to hit eight. I think we're going to try again right after this. Did not get the insta-kill. And we don't have much support. I do not have my Mega Clover. Oh no, they were invulnerable when we hit 80. They're invulnerable again. They had three. This is such a like good counter to my build. But we hit 100 mana and we would have hit 100. Okay, we're trying again. One more try. That was six orbs. We can do better. We can do better. Unranked. Right off the bat, the dream. I do have to stay alive. I think I have to invest in the whetstone. That is the dream, though. We now see the dream. The pig is the other dream. The pig is the bigger dream early. These don't actually help me because they make it harder to see the pigs, actually. Start the battle. I do need to collect four, but they don't need to be in. And we need to see a whetstone if I can, on sale. This bag. Okay. This tusk. Okay. This whetstone is pretty huge. There was a stone there I should have taken. Blueberries aren't that expensive. I'm gonna say I take them. This bag. Look for the pig. There's the pig. Cool. Start the battle. There is bag of stones. They don't have much, just defense. Defense and a spike. And a torch. It was enough. I don't know how it was enough, but it was enough. Another whetstone. I don't know if I want to invest in trying to get a fourth. Don't put that in. It's a tough call. It's only round three. Take it, but it's expensive. Start the battle. Second customer card helps. We have two pigs. Even just getting to five pigs would make a huge difference. That was good. We're only down one heart. That helps. Oh god. Save this bag? I mean, I already got the super sword. That should carry me for the next few rounds. Do I need bag space? A little bit. I need pigs. Very badly. We should win this one very easily. Look for cheap weapons that are low stamina. By which I mean weapons on sale. What am I doing with these? There we go, lucky pig. Do not buy this one, this isn't on sale. It would pay for itself, but it takes forever. Could buy the potion for a mana potion. That's not really the priority. Priorities, pigs and cards. Rares and commons, and this is a good time to find them. Stamina bag would have been kinda nice. It wasn't on sale. I already passed on another clover. That hurts a little. Okay, we're doing this. Roll. Buy this bag. Huh. Let's roll. Regen's okay. Blueberry's okay. Everything's okay. It's just okay. Feeling pretty good with this sword. It would be good to speed it up a little, but we're fine. Mana orb for full price. I think I'm gonna say no, but it is a little bit tempting, always. Mana potion. Mana potion gives a good amount of health. Not on sale. recombobulate. No deal. Good stuff. Round six. Only three pigs. We need two more. Two more pigs. I'm a little bit worried about these three. Do they have a weapon? They had a wooden sword that they were turning into a shell totem. They also had a stone. A single stone. I don't think I'm going to buy a blueberry right now. I will buy this to speed up the sword. There's our fourth customer card. Could start rolling prismatics, but I think I have to get the hungry blades first. I only need like two of them. Oh, okay. That was pretty good. Also, I would like to find the pigs. This pig would like to go hit that bow. Cool. What else? What else? What else? What else? Sell the bow? Sell the bow. Keep that reserved. What else? What else? What else? That's it. Start the battle. Only round seven. Got the cards. Got four pigs. We need the fifth. Still need a little bit of bag space. Another hungry blade. Drag this in. Vampire is on sale. It's not bad. I can sell it back. That bow's not bad. I don't have space for it. Carrot's not bad. A lot of things that are not bad. It's on sale. Hard to fit. Blueberry is not bad. Blueberry with the prismatics. Let's take it. I don't have the prismatics. Do want the pig. The regen is good right now. I do want this. I do want the lucky cat. Not enough. Vampire's good right now. Do we win this one? I think so. Start the battle. Depends what the opponent's doing, but I feel good. Do I still feel good? I feel decent. Which is weird because this is like decently strong. We do not need a fifth customer card. Although, if I could get eight of them, then I could roll with two items. That would be a little bit excessive. We're looking for bag space. Among other things. It's not the best bag space, especially considering how many times I'm about to roll, but that's okay. Blueberries with the potion. Expensive. Trying to think. It's like just good enough, I think. I don't know. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's not. What did I just sell? Oh, I sold the vampire thing. Definitely need the pig. What else do I need? Mana orb would be good if I think it'll help me hit 20. Do I? Good if I change up my sword. Don't need the herbs. Carrot could help. Doesn't help a ton, but it could help a little bit. Is that enough for me? Maybe. I think I try to buy things on sale. Like, this would actually be pretty good on sale. This bag's not bad right now. Except that it screws these up a little bit, but not really. Just screws up the mana orb. I think it's worth speeding these. The mana orb's not that important. A little bit. Pigs hitting this would be good. Two Two gold rerolls don't sound good yet.
Okay.
I need to get the second mana thirst. Then I could ditch this sword if I have to. A third one would be really good. Lost that round. Old stone, don't want it. This one. On sale, I would take it. Not on sale is rough. Even on sale, it would be a little bit rough. Good hit with the pig. I do need one of these. Maybe two of those? Depends if I'm trying to do two or three swords. Two swords would be way easier if I'm trying to get a ton of prismatics. The problem is, I don't get to buy the prismatics till the end. That is rough. That means for a while, I'm just like super, I'm stuck at the level that I'm at, basically. We could have six customer cards. Corrupted Crystal on sale does damage. Could win rounds. I have one roll left. Put it in here. This one. I do have this orb. Do I buy it? Right now. I think it's fine to buy it next round.
Okay.
It's a little bit scary. They win easily. Is it time? Is it time already? I have two hearts left. It's so questionable. It's so, so questionable. I'm gonna have two swords. Is two swords enough? I could keep this sword. My stamina's not great. The only bags I'll see is armor bags. I think it's too early. I can buy the one. Buying the one seems okay. I still need bags. That's my big thing, I think, is I really need the bags. This would like to go here. What am I doing? What am I doing? Figuring things out. I do kind of want this sword in. This is supposed to go right there. There we go. We're looking for bags. It's not the bag I'm looking for. There was another collar. That's not the bag that I'm looking for. Pigs over blueberries? Think so, for this round. Two cost rolls. Okay, it's round 11. Soon, we're gonna start rolling for these prismatics, I swear. How do I get more money with more pigs? Okay, we're fine. One heart. In a little bit of trouble, but I'm becoming stronger. This doesn't look like it. How much stamina? Five, crap. Five stamina is rough. There's the dream. I still need a mana orb and bags. An expensive bag. But it has space. Mana orb. Not gonna buy another. Mana orbs are epics items. Epics. I don't think putting the cards in helps much. Just show me the mana orb. I don't even think this one's good. Oh, I do need a second collar too, if I can get it. I don't really want that prismatic. You're just making it harder to see the mana orb. Getting the pig was huge though. We're now up to 5, 6, 7, 8 pigs. Is 8 pigs enough? Probably. Probably. How much do I want to rearrange this? Not much at all. Okay. Do it anyways. Let's do it anyways. This one would like to be seen by another pig. This can come down here. I have another blueberry here. I don't have the mana orb. Oh no, this is gonna be rough for stamina. That's a problem. That is a problem. Just find the mana orb. Find the mana orb! I only get to see four. Crap. These could do some damage. Not that much, but a little bit. And they have these potions. Okay, good. Good, good, good. I'm on my last heart. I've got my space pretty well, like, determined. The main thing is finding this mana orb. Did say I need a second collar. If I'm doing three swords. I really want this mana orb. I really want it. Stamina potion, I kind of want. Think I'm gonna have to stop looking for it. There it is. That was it. There's also a blueberry that I kind of want. Yeah, I would take that blueberry. Thought that would buy me the blueberry. I would take that blueberry. That is reserved. This bag is on sale. Reserve, reserve. I do have to fit these, which is gonna be tough. Ah, that carrot does something. The regen doesn't do much. It does this turn. I don't need to have these in right away. I can start rolling for the orbs next turn. Then why did I reserve that sword? Good question. Okay, so I said I needed space. That is true. It's hard to know when to start rolling for these. Also, these pigs are a pain. I think it's time to get rid of that carrot, probably. Is it? Maybe not. What am I doing with this color? We don't know yet. Weird. Very strange. Good enough. Reserved. This is on sale. Do I care about it? No. Four cards. Roll. 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 This is the game that we are playing now. Bam. Lock. Unlock this one. Roll. Roll. It should be early enough, and I only have the one orb. That we should. It's only. It's round 14. It's not that early. I have enough pigs, though. I think we can do this. Okay. This feels worse than last time, though. Like, my setup feels worse. And I'm on one heart, so. I'm desperate. We're dead. We're trying again. Again. Another one. This is what we are doing. New. Unranked. Last time was kind of the dream. I don't want that coffin. I do want this. Banana. Nah. Regen, kind of, but it's not on sale. Bag. It's not on sale. Whetstone. Whetstone can carry me for a bit. Expensive. Sand. Is sand better than carrot? Probably. They're probably pretty close. Good. What is the plan without a whetstone? I don't know yet. Blueberries there.
Okay.
Winning round one would help. Cool. Winning round one while getting a couple pigs really helps. That's an early oil lamp. Crap. Too expensive. Can't believe I got rid of that other whetstone. Maybe it's good. If I find a second one, I think we're fine. I don't know if I have to go for four. Going for four is just a lot of investment. 16 gold. Stamina's a problem. Having two right now would have been massive. Start the battle. I would like to roll and look for whetstones and pigs. I think we lose this just because of Goobert, but they only have one activator. Not just Goobert, but partly Goobert. Maybe it wasn't the Goobert. Don't give Goobert credit for that. Bag of stones. Second clover. And it was on sale. Find the whetstone, or the pig. Find the whetstone. Start the battle. I feel okay with four pigs, even though I'm probably gonna die this round. Maybe not. Cool. That's helpful. Three hearts, second whetstone. The dream is alive. Is it actually? Kind of. Second stone. Stamina bag sounds pretty good right now. It's useful. Space, and it's useful. Was it expensive? Yes. Was it worth it? Maybe. That's a lot of pigs. To get the dagger. Not for full price. Do we win this? No, those potions. Could get a poison bow, but I think not for full price. I will take this bag. I think it's like just good enough, and overall bag space is valuable, and we have money to spend. That armor. Huh. That armor requires consideration. How much consideration? A little bit. To get that armor. That works. A little bit early for the mana orb. I'm gonna say space is king when you have five pigs. Two hearts. Two hearts is a little bit questionable. Still wanna see pigs. What else do I wanna see? On sale poison potion would be nice. Keep winning. Whetstone. I don't think I'm taking the whetstone. Trying to think. With mana, this could be a thing. Could be this cat. Really could be the cat. With this much money. Sale chance plus 3% is pretty massive. Part of the problem is space, though. Really, really, really is. I thought about it. Helmet. This lamp. We get one more cheap reroll. That was not the bag I was hoping for. one more cheap reroll. Could be the clover. I don't think it's the clover. Blueberry's okay. God, I still have a bunch of money. Should I be using it? Or what? Use it next round.
Okay.
Cost two to roll now, cost two to roll then. That's scary. And they have this. They don't have much luck. They have enough luck. Clover on sale. This is the dream. We're on two hearts. Two hearts and a dream. A bunch of money. 28 money. Helmet on sale is a good hit. Need bag space, among other things. I still need to find my customer cards, but that's okay. Could get the upgraded sword. I don't think we're doing that. The bow gets sold. What else? This bow should get sold. See what we find. This whip, though. That whip kind of sets me back. This bow is good. Hard to fit. How hard? Bag space! Bag space is my friend. Acorn collar goes right here. Still gotta find it. Bag space would be my friend. Bag space. The bow wins this round. The sword is what I want in the future. This armor probably helps me win this round. This banana feels crucial. The bow takes space. It's two extra spaces. I think that's enough for me to say no to it. But it is questionable, definitely. Definitely questionable. Is it time to put this in? I do need mana orbs very, very, very badly. Do I need the space? I do. Start the battle. Not feeling great. They only have these two weapons. They have a bunch of heat. How's their stamina? Two bananas. Crap. My stamina is terrible. They didn't even have much. The problem now is even if I find the mana orbs, it takes a turn to turn them in to mana thirsts. I have so much money. Do I take the blueberry? No. Do I take the potion? Probably not. Do I take this? Yes. That helps. I don't even want this right now. I need it for in the future if I'm going to do this. I think I just lost, though. So, that's a little bit rough. I don't really have the regen to feed these, by which I mean I have no regen. Yeah, this is just bad. This is bad. Start the battle. Too much greed. So many pigs, though. Yeah, I lose. They don't even have much, but they have more than me. They're getting the golden pan. Wait, do they not have more than me? No, I'm out of stamina. And we knew it. We're under an hour. We're going again. Go again. One more time. Unranked game. The dream is alive. The pan is not part of the dream. The whetstone is part of the dream. Early on, I just have to win and build towards the vampire build. Not part of the dream. Part of the dream. Crap. Part of the dream. Part of the dream. Reserve that. Part of the dream. Earth battle. Get the pig next turn.
Okay.
They got a star. Star is cheating. That was a good hit. Three gold is hard to come up with. Bag of stones could be good if I find the whetstone. Could be. That could carry me for a little bit. Good. Start the battle.
Okay.
But I do have to find the whetstone. We should win this easily. You love to see it. The dream is alive. Ooh, stone badge could carry me for a little bit. It gives gold. Gives defense. Expensive. Makes it so that I don't see ranger items, which I don't really care about seeing until I need to get collars. Which you do need to get. They are an important part of the build. But also, I need to see whetstones and pigs right now, and that did not help me see them. It's kind of like a pig. And it can dig up good stuff. There's the whetstone. So that helps. And there's the stone. That helps a lot. That helps massively. There's another stone. Interesting. This is a pain. Do I care about setting it up enough? I guess so. That doesn't fit. Of course it doesn't fit. Why would it fit? Why? Garlic and stone badge. Roll or we're good. We're good for right now. Because I have the bag of stones, I don't need the dagger.
Okay.
Spikes scare me a little, but we should win this. Customer card. The dream. The dream. So many stones. Recombobulate. This one? I guess so. Second bag of stones. Second bag of stones is pretty hard to make work. It is on sale. I'm thinking. Get one stone from it to work. Doesn't fit in the crit bag. Could it fit in the crit bag? It could. Could it? Feels like it could. Not really. I don't think second bag of stones is it. That's really if you have an empower build. I will take this. Good enough for me. Put this back. Good, good, good. Don't put that in. Call it good. Start the battle. Two pigs. Two pigs, but we have a bunch of HP left. Bunch of hearts. Crap. Bad sign. Another whetstone. So much regen. I think I'm gonna go with the regen and try and get the Hungry Blade and call it good. Hungry Blade does want another one of these bags, but what I currently have does not want it. Do I buy the mana orb? I don't have a blueberry for the potion. I do have lots of regen for the potion. Mana orb, I would only have to get 2 gold. That's not that hard to do. Or not mana potion. This. I'm gonna get the orb. Part of my build. Hungry Blade is only rare. That's a lot of regen. We also have a lot of regen. They do have the spike whip, but for some reason the broom is in. I guess because they have the purple bag. They did not honk, so they're good. They are good. This was what I was hoping to hit. Banana for if I find a second one. God, I have so much regen. I need a second one. Prismatic, I think it's too early. I'm getting the mana thirst. It's so expensive. I'm gonna say not on sale. It's too early. I do have to start looking for the collar soon, so I am gonna have to sell this. Which hurts. God, I want to take it. Start the battle. Too early. If I had 2 mana thirsts, then maybe I could switch over to getting those. I still don't have enough pigs either. Didn't get lucky with this being on sale. You have to spend 16 gold just on these cards, which is rough. God, quit showing them to me. Quit it. Game. Chill. Game needs to chill. Bag of stones still makes sense. The boots kind of make sense. I would like to get 2 gold. Get 2 gold. We really want a hungry blade. Why did I even want that bag? Because it was on sale. Really want the hungry blade. Speed this up. Start the battle. 4 hearts. Lots of hearts. Round 8. It's early. Not enough pigs. A lot of spikes. 3 customer cards. The dream is alive. Kind of. Helmet helps. Helmet on sale really helps. This crystal. We could get the darkness helmet. I don't think that's what I want. Sand. Vampire. There was a stamina bag. Expensive to roll right now. Start of battles. Okay. It's already round 9. It's gonna be round 10 now. Crap. And we lost this one, I think. Sword is too strong. It does feel like this requires a decent amount of luck. Not like a ton, but... no, maybe a ton. That helps. How's my stamina? Stamina's interesting. I'm looking. I think this has to go here. The good news is we do have 6 regen. Stamina's a problem, so I don't know if I keep this sword, but if I don't keep the bag of stones. If I'm going to keep the bag of stones, it should go like this. If it's gonna go like that, this all has to rotate. If it rotates, that's all I've got. That is as far as I've thought things out. Lucky pigs. I don't have another. Regular pigs. I do have another. stamina, 6 max. Put this here. I think my stamina is actually decent. Not amazing, but it's not going to run out super fast, at least. Start a battle, start a battle. So those are both happy. This would like to hit that sword, but it's not important. Armor potion on sale. I definitely want the pig. Armor potion on sale, not even close. Kind of want that bag. 3 gold to get the bag. I don't need it, but I want it. Let's assume we can find better on sale. Did not find better on sale. Could sell the stone. No, we're already at 2 cost rerolls. Winning helps. How many rounds are left? Like 7? Oh, I need the collar. I think this has to go now. Yeah, let's get rid of it. My luck is now up to 5, 6, 7. Yeah, the collar would help a ton right now. Bag of stones is not it. The cat could be it. Cat's expensive. Stamina bag is weird. I'm gonna say no just because we're rolling a bunch and I'd like to find better bag or on sale bag. We did get the 4 cards. Healing is helpful. Banana would be helpful. And it's on sale. I'm gonna say that's enough reason to take it. This bag of stones is gonna have to go at some point. Not yet. Customer cards. Once again, I need a mana orb. Once I get the mana orb and some bags, mana orb and bags, then I can switch over to rolling for prismatics. Saving my gold is good, a little bit. A little bit. Swolio, bro. The good news is, because I have no prismatics, it should be easy to find them at least. Like really, we've already seen 2 that I passed on. This is not the bag that I was looking for. I still have to keep taking pigs. Garlic could go. I really need to be taking bags. That's not the bag, though. Cat is here. I will take a 4 space for 5 gold. And the thing we're looking for is the mana orb for this. That's it. Boot is helpful. Boot on sale was very helpful. Another luck is helpful. Sand does something, stone does very little. Luck, we're up to 6, 8, 9. 9 luck, but no collar. That's the other thing I still need. Okay, we need mana orb, collar, bag space. Mana orb, collar, bag space. Quickly. We need it very quickly. They have lantern. That's scary. Also, I'm completely out of stamina. That was such a good win. Not what I need. Okay, mana orb on sale. Prismatic, is it time? It's not really time. I still need the collar. I still need it. And I still need the bag space. Is it time? And it's not on sale. It's so close to time. It's round 13. It's like basically time. I think I have to reserve that one. Find the collar. The collar's really important. Bag space is very helpful. Okay, we have enough bag space now. The collar is it. There are other things I could still find, but the collar is the main thing. The collar is an epic. I should start putting these in. I did get rid of the stone. We're gonna have 5 pigs. You should be facing that. I should probably do a lifesteal with that, because stamina's a problem. This amulet is questionable. This sword and these stones are questionable. We're making the mana thirst. Okay, that helps. What about this poison? I wanted that earlier. I think we're good. Let's try and find the epic and more of the prismatics. I might see too many legendaries and godlies. That's rough. 1 heart left. That is rough. Yeah, we're gonna see a lot of godlies. The good news is, I get to see more items when I roll right now. The bad news is, less and less of them are gonna be the item that I need. At some point, you can hit enough luck. Not really. You need the collar. Genie lamp on sale. Doesn't really help. So godly, legendary is what I'm gonna see a lot of the time. I do think I need to start buying these too. They would make such a difference, just having the 2 of them even. Plus it makes it so that I can still roll for the epics. I think it makes sense right now. I do. And it solves my stamina problem. Stamina's no longer an issue. Do I have blueberries? Nope. Do I have anything else? Nope. Banana could go. Do I need the bag space? Nope. Still looking for epics. So legendaries and godlies are like all that I'm seeing. You could just, that's a rare. You could get enough of these cards that you could roll with more spaces open, I'm starting to see. Like, as long as you see one godly getting re-rolled every single roll, then it kind of makes sense to have more spaces open. It's tricky. It is tricky. Do I want to roll again? Yes. Mana orb was not what I was looking for. It's good, though. It is good. It would be better on sale. All of this would be better on sale. The regen doesn't do anything. The boots don't do anything. The boots do a little bit. The regen does the smallest amount. Why do I think that I just sold this? No, keep hitting the helmet. This one could be hitting that helmet. Get it to hit the helmet. My bags have to be correct. Get the bags to be correct is a pain. Total pain. That did not really help. That really did not help. Could have just moved the helmet. Moving the helmet would have helped. There we go. They're all hitting it. And we could hit a garlic. And we're speeding up the banana that doesn't matter. Cool. Very cool. Start the battle. How's my luck? 10, 12, 13, but no collar. That no collar part means that I can't just roll straight for prismatics. I have to keep looking. Just... what round is this? 15. Round 15. Bird on sale. That's an epic. We can see epics. Just show me the collar. Please, game. Please. Please. That was an epic helmet. Do I take the bag? I guess. I really don't think it's necessary at this point, so I really should not have taken it. Should I put this in? Yeah, probably. My stamina's up to 6. I think we're good on stamina. Okay, so luck. 10, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's good. That is good. Start the battle. Can sell the boots. Scary. That is scary. They have a lot of lifesteal. There's only 3 rounds to do this. Do I just give up on the... I think I just give up on it. Can I roll 2 godlies every time? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, that makes sense that I can't always roll 2 godlies. I mean, you could, dumb luck, but this should always roll a godly. I wonder if I should still leave 2 open. This is stupid. This is stupid. 12, 15. I didn't get strong enough just because I didn't hit that collar. That's it. Start the battle. It's also getting harder to see the prismatics. Yeah, I think they win. Very easily. Oh, I still have a heart left. What round? It's round 17. It's too late. So we did get up to 6 prismatics, but I was hoping to get 8. I was really hoping to get 8. This game. This game! All godlies. No prismatics. I think I had to have not bought these 2. This is a rough round. So much defense. Okay, I know it's 1 hour and 18 minutes, but what about 1 more try? 1 more, just 1 more. This is it. This. Look at how good it is. It's not on sale. That's a little bit early. Maybe I should not have bought that early. Start the battle. No pigs. No pigs. It's okay. If we win this, it's okay. We win it. Just win. Just win and become strong. Don't need the speed bag. Kind of want this. Spear would be kind of good, but it was spear on sale. It was spear on sale. That pig would be nice right now. Winning the first 2 rounds feels good. Yippee. Not getting the pigs feels bad. That regen potion is too expensive, is what I'm telling myself. Okay, winning the first 3 rounds feels good. Feels really good. Yay. winning the first three rounds and finding two pigs and two customer cards. Does that feel good? Maybe. Do I buy more than four of them so that I could roll more than one item at a time? Maybe. They're so expensive. Another whetstone. Another whetstone's kind of good right here. How much do I have reserved? Decent amount. This bag. I think it's just good enough. Oh, but this wants to go right here. Can't really do that. That's fine. That is fine. Okay, so we need Hungry Blade. I'm trying to find another whetstone, I guess? I guess so. There's my collar. I'm not gonna pass on it this time. What do I have to sell? You? Feels good. Feels good enough? Could I get this to hit all three weapons? Good, but not while using the whetstone. Earth battle. This is strong. This is strong. Don't let them get to fatigue, because then they get to start to crit. That is what I want. Stamina. Stamina's a little bit of an issue. Wonder if I ever switch to the dagger. Start the battle. Another Hungry Blade, two mana orbs. More pigs. More bags. It's okay. We're on five hearts. We're doing well. Don't show me the orbs that early. Parrot. This one is a good orb. Speed bag is good. Is it? I already have a bunch of them. Whetstone's kind of late, but it's good. Oh, it's unnecessary. This one, unnecessary, I think. This one feels good. Stamina is high. This is on sale. I'm gonna say that's good enough. So this round is a little bit rough. That stamina potion's kind of the dream. Start the battle. Rough round. Second collar. It's questionable. Strong right now, though. What else am I looking for? Bag space, second mana thirst. That's it? Stamina, this bag? Do I have something I could sell to get this bag? The banana. Medium stamina, the banana's questionable. I think I am going to take this bag. Or this gem box. I don't know about the stamina bag. Let's just start. Maybe I should be rolling. Still need to find the fourth customer card. Lost that one. That one wasn't even close. There's a present here. Not on sale. It's not that tempting. This is on sale. It is tempting. Pig is always tempting. Regen is not that tempting. Speed bag is not that tempting. Real bag, on sale. Don't roll with this in. Nothing to hit with these. Wait, why am I set up like this? Good question. Here. This one's supposed to come down. Yeah, I have no idea why I was set up like that. That was just a mistake. Should have had the acorn collars like that. What am I trying to do right now? No idea. Trying to do that, I guess. This goes here, this goes here, this goes here. This one. What am I doing with this? I got it for 1 gold. Yeah. Quick pause. All right, I have 3 hearts. I feel good. Do I roll? No. Do I? Nope. Start the battle. What am I looking for? I am looking for... second mana thirst bag space. Is that all? Basically. Oh no, fourth membership card. Maybe a fifth, but probably fourth. Round 11. We're getting there. Starting to get into scary territory. Spear? Probably not spear. It was on sale. I did say bag space. 4 spaces for 5 cost is not bad. I do not need a third. You're not supposed to be in. I'm so bad at rolling with that in. There's the dream. To see more... Huh. Next round, I think it's better to have these in when I roll. Leave this in. Come back down. So the only problem is these make me more likely to see a prismatic, which doesn't sound that bad, but it's a little bit bad. Because if I see the prismatics, I have to save spots. And I would like to get my second Hungry Blade and second Mana Orb. Mana Orb, I think these make it more likely to see. Hungry Blade, they do, but only if I'm not reserving spots. This for 1 cost. I can always sell it back. We have so much money. So much money. I would like to speed things up. I think this one's good. Don't roll with the gem box in. Why is this so hard for me? It just is. This gem box is like break even for value. Do I keep rolling? Probably. See, now I have to reserve. Start the battle. I don't think I'm buying one until I see 5 in there. Does this make things better? I don't know, because then I can start seeing pyro items, which is kind of worse. But does pyro have a godly item? Filter. Hyrule does not have a godly item that I can roll into. Okay, we're good. I will take it then. For half price, I should take the helmet. I have a couple gems. Take out this gem box. Well, that is part of the dream. We just have to find the Hungry Blade, which is a rare, which is very unlikely to be seen. Or no, it's an epic. I always think it's rare. The dream is alive. I have this stamina potion, so it's easy to keep all three items. The dream is here. So now, I still think I get to see a godly every roll if I have four slots open. Maybe I should test that. Luck, we have 8, 10, 11. Not there yet. So did I see a godly? I did. Did I see two? I did. Food amulet. Don't care. Did I see a godly? I did. As long as I see one godly, then it's the same as leaving the slots locked, really. Then why do I think that there's going to be a higher chance to get this? Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Saw a godly. Saw two godlies. Saw a godly, 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 and another customer card. I think I'm going to take another customer card. It's kind of weird. I have stuff to sell. Fifth customer card. That makes it easier to roll two items at once. Increases my chance of seeing prismatics.
Okay.
Doing damage. I do kind of want that bag, but I don't know what I want it for. Just because clovers take a lot of space? Speaking of which, we're up to 10 just from the pigs. 12, 13, 14. We're one away. Flame. Oh yeah, you can make the flame sword. Well, godly, godly. Two godlies. There we go. Blue. Do I care about this? I guess for one gold. What about the flute? Not really. Flute's okay. Saw a godly. Saw an epic. Take out the stupid gem box. The blue is kind of good. But godly saw legendary. This one would be really good. We still have a few rounds left. I have a good amount of money. That makes my rolls more valuable. How much more valuable? I don't think it's enough. This is good. So now, depending on the level, I still have a bunch of gold. This mana orb is also pretty good. Is it worth spending 6 on? Really good. Filling up the mana orb is massive. I'm gonna say no. I'm all in on trying to get these prismatics. Ooh, but this helps a ton. And I can sell it back for full price. Purple doesn't do much. So I'm seeing legendary godly, eh. If I could see two godlies a roll, which I can, it's just not guaranteed. Technically, right now, I think I could hit two legendaries, but it's more likely that I'll see two godlies than I will two legendaries. All right, so pigs, we're up to 10, 14, 15. Getting another blue is helpful. Wow, Why did I sell that flame? God, take this stupid thing out. See, two godlies. Two godlies. Rare godly. Godly epic. Godly godly. Could have bought that bag. Godly legendary. Godly epic. Nope, legendary. I'm getting used to what they're all worth, too. Legendary. No, both godlies. Fanfare is godly. Fanfare is godly. Good to know. One heart left, but we get a heart back if I win this one, and I think I do. They're doing some debuff stuff, but not much of it. They have a ghost, which is weird. Three rounds. That's not many rounds to find my orbs. So far, I have none. Godly, godly. No, legendary godly. I'm waiting to miss a godly on a roll, which will make me want to lock one slot. So far, I have not missed a godly on a roll that I've noticed. Blueberry would be good. Not that expensive. It can be worth like an extra 6 mana at the start, which is pretty massive. This bag. There we go. Do I start buying them? Probably. I think so, because it is good to roll with two slots. I think I buy at least one. Does screw this up, but this doesn't have to be hitting both. This is already hitting both. I think it's worth it to buy one at this point. I don't have armor to put this in. Double check our pigs. 10. Yes. 12. 15. Good. Eat is good. Two rounds. Start the battle. Three reserved. Trying to get to at least 6 orbs. Ooh, prismatic sword with a bunch of orbs would be cool. I don't know how you stay alive with the prismatic sword. I guess like that. I don't know how you stay alive with this build, so never mind. Take it back. Why am I like this? I think it has to count the ones reserved now. It has to. That's like such bad luck. With only having one of them, I think it's counting it as if I had 4. I think they patched it. The screenshot that I saw was from 0.9.13b. I think they've changed it since then. Which would make sense. They probably did it in response to their screenshot. 2 rounds. Let's save this for another round. I still want to roll more. Should be putting this in place of that one. I did get 6 of them, though. We're up to 5. 5 is close. They're hard to afford. Start the battle. See if I even live this round. Not looking good. Not looking good. It's hard to gauge my build, though. No, it's not. My build is not strong. Darn. Okay, so the best I was able to do is get to 6 orbs. And I was trying pretty hard. I don't think you can get to 8 orbs. Let me know if anybody's able to get more than that. I would be interested to hear how. For now, that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching.